doesn't matter. It's what you want me to do, I guess.
How bad does the ankle hurt?
I can limp on it.
Well, why don't you stand and point it to her so I can go throw that ice away.
All right.
And I'll come back and push it.
Well, what are you?
You're gonna roll your ball
Locked up.
So this is trying to serve the target. Also, you see people put hula hoops all over the floor when they try to serve these.
I think this is more appropriate for college people because it's like, yeah, I guess this is my.
Yes,
my people.
I mean, slightly competitive, aren't
they? Yeah.
This is a very popular middle school. Let's click on it maybe where you see the head court. Whoever's watching it can kind of tell what's going on. I walk behind you over the middle for the court. I like her, look her body language is great. Only thing is I would say do not ask them to hold the balls, tell them to hold the balls. You know, that was, especially when you're a young teacher. Not to, see what the deal.
Straight up, and then bump it to your partner. All right?
Thank you.
He gets easier to handle, right?
Y'all are just gonna kind of make a U shape, so you're gonna come up a little bit. You're gonna back up a little bit.
Taylor.
Yeah. Taylor. You're going to stack up behind her like this. Okay? So you're going to be kind of close to her. And so your front row, you're going to shift. You're going to shift here. You're going to shift to the back here. And you're going to come back.
That's Patrick Betson.
Okay. So you're actually going to be a little bit further. And you're going to be a little further up. And you're going to be a little further up.
Like make a cup out of it.
You again.
Yeah,
you. You right here. This is what formation direction y'all are going to be in to serve, receive the ball. This is your back row. This is who's going to get the ball. Okay, so y'all stay like this. Okay, so on this side, we're going to have the front row middle hitters. We're going to have the front opposite hitter and the back center. So you're going to step up here. You're going to shift over. Y'all, is everybody in? Okay, so get back into rotation one, and when I say go, you're going to transition to serve.
Good. We're doing it. Okay. Should not be getting that first ball. You got to come hide up behind Brian. She hides behind Brian. Good try.
Yeah.
You're the shortstop.
Yeah. You kind of need to jump forward. All right, guys. Oh. Good job. Good pass, center. All right, now we're going to keep going. All right, center, here. Good job.
Oh!
Reception, serve, receive. Hide your setter.
So
Patrick, move up. Patrick's the center.